Very good morning, children. Once again, welcome to the online classes. Okay, so today you are going to learn oral moral science. Sorry, it is health talk, children. Today you are going to learn health talk. Health talk. Okay. In the health talk, you're going to learn about my teacher. What? My teacher. What is your teacher name? Tell me, children, what is your teacher name? My teacher name is Anita Ma'am. She teaches me to read and write. What does she teaches you? What does your teacher teaches you? She teaches you how to read and write. She is very good and kind. I love my teacher. Okay, children, say once again, my teacher. My teacher's name is Anita Ma'am. She teaches me to read and write. She is very good and kind. I love my teacher. I love and obey my teacher. Again, repeat, children, my teacher. Say, my teacher. My teacher's name is Anita Ma'am. She teaches me to read and write. She is very good and kind. I love and obey my teacher. Again, we'll repeat once again. My teacher. My teacher name is Anita Ma'am. She teaches me to read and write. She is very good and kind. I love and obey my teacher. Okay, children, so today you learned about my teacher. The next you're going to learn moral science. Next is moral science. Okay, in moral science, how what you're going to learn? What must you say when you receive something? I must say thank you. What must you say when you receive something? I must say thank you. What shall you say when you hurt someone? I must say sorry. What? I must say sorry. Should you tease animals? No, I should not tease animals. Again, we'll repeat. What must you say when you receive something? I must say thank you. What you must say? I must say thank you. What should you say when you hurt someone? I must say sorry. I must say sorry. You say sorry, children? No, you don't say sorry. You just hit someone or you kick someone and go. You should always say sorry for elder, whether it is elder children or small children. You should tell them sorry. Okay. Should you tease animals? No, I should not tease animals. Okay, children, today you learned health talk and moral science. Okay. Thank you.